70 firefighters tackled a fire in a block of flats in East London last night. They were called to Rye Mill Street in North Woolwich around 10:30, where part of a flat on the 10th floor was alight. Three people left the building before the brigade arrived. They were treated at the scene by London Ambulance Service. It was brought under control a short time later.